contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
In a fighting mood tonight.
Почему она тебе повелась? Выключается свет, я куда-то лечу. Без тебя меня нет, ничего не хочу. Это медленный яд, это сводит с ума. Они говорят, виновата сама.
Introducing the challenger from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox. And introducing the champion from Yamaguchi, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Alexia.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
After overcoming another injury setback, Tegan Knox is back tonight and looking to return to championship form against the NXT Women's Champion.
Winning a title in her first match back would be a heck of a comeback story for Tegan Knox, wouldn't it?
The story might not have a happy ending, Saxton. The NXT Women's Champion will be looking to send Knox and her knock knees back to the shelf.
Stomping. Ouch. Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, man!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Re-enters under the ropes.
And back in the ring we go. Sights set on the top rope. Perched up top, diving leg drop!
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Uh-huh.
she's able to get out of the way.
Look out!
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Big impact. Turning the tables. She turns it right around with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's gonna have to tap out, and he does.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Alexia.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
It was lovely to see Dia Tegan back in the ring again.
It was more lovely at the beginning than at the end for her, wasn't it?
I, for one, cannot wait to see the rematch.
Why would there be a rematch? I just beat her. Send the girl with the flimsiest knee to the back of the line.
Yes, normally that would be the standard protocol. However, Tegan's first match was little more than her knocking off the ring rust, and you have to admire how hard she's worked to come back. Also, we have a bit of a family connection in the UK. You see, a long time ago, her father helped me out of a scrape in Wales involving a tiny hat, a one-legged woman, and an off-puttingly irate horse. So, I owe him one.
So since you're clearly playing favorites, it sounds like I don't have a choice in this?
Of course you do. You may choose to face Tegan, defending your title, or you may choose to hand over your title to Tegan without a match. The choice truly is yours.
Whatever. I'll beat her again.
For the NXT Women's Championship!
Here we go. She is ready.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Of a true champion.
Yeah.
Introducing the challenger, from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox. And introducing the champion, from Yamaguchi, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Alexia.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
And what about Tegan Knox?
Into the pin attempt, and the champ only gets a count of one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Quick sidestep by Knox.
Facing a bit of a roadblock there. She re-enters the ring now. Places her right in the corner. Uh-oh, in the corner.
What on earth?
Oh my goodness.
You're kidding me. She's going up.
Top rope here. From way up. Oh, she misses the mark. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Stomp to the leg.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony. What are we going to see here?
It's a counter for Knox.
A clothesline. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. The Florida Keys.
On the ropes, referee breaks the count. Reverses, setting her up, and she hits a fireman's carry slam.
She's going for the pin.
She did it! Tegan Knox is your NXT Women's Champion.
Unbelievable.
She did it with her feet on the ropes. So we're just going to sit here and ignore that.
Who is now double champion isn't happy with the result.
Yeah, because like I said, Tegan cheated to get the win. And he is the NXT General Manager, William Regal, congratulating Tegan Knox on achieving a goal she set her sights on when she returned. Achieve their dreams.
I agree, there is some controversy here, but the result is official.
Look, I'm not trying to take anything away from Tegan. She's worked hard to return, but I wouldn't take this lying down.
Point taken, nonetheless. Congrats again to our new NXT Women's Champion. NXT has been flooded with controversy ever since Tegan Knox won the NXT Women's Championship. And William Regal hopes to put the shine back. complete joke.
Okay, Cole, I know this isn't your preferred six-pack, but there's no need to throw a tantrum. Leave that to the former NXT Women's Champion.
Nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks. And a mud hole is being stopped.
But I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
What? She taps out, taps out. And that's
Tegan Knox.
Tegan
has
Knox
been
expense.
Eliminated.
Had the forecast restored.
Brought down with the bulldog. Storm got out of the way. Ooh-hoo.
Outside the ring now.
She avoids the attack completely.
Hurricane Rana. Yes. Boom. Nice. On the counter. Uh-oh. Head drop.
I'm a witness to that.
Boom. Head kick connects. Bulldog plants him. Planted with the bulldog. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two.
And she fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Perched up top. Diving leg drop. She capitalizes there. Strike after strike after strike to the body. Not like it kind of. We are looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
The prism trap is in.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got to tap out! She's going to get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real. Tap out!
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
She's still got something left.
Everyone thought that was three.
And Tony is
Tony Storm has been eliminated.
All the way over.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two,
no, kick out of two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God, a small package driver. And that's the end.
Dakota Kai has been eliminated.
Incoming! She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Stops Ripley's attack.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
In under the ropes. And back into the ring she goes. Tuning up the band. It is time. Slick chat music.
Ripley staring at the lights.
Try to end it.
One, two,
against the rest of their competition in this match.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they've certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
And her opponents first from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
You know, she's really defined her career in TakeOver. A member of the first ever team to win the Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic back in TakeOver Vengeance Day. Kai also betrayed her former best friend, Tegan Nox, in the first ever War Games match.
That's where we began to see the real Dakota Kai. I have a feeling we have more success in store tonight.
Io Shirai, one of the best women high flyers in history.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Io Shirai, the genius of the sky in the rarefied air of NXT TakeOver.
Who could forget the night that Io Shirai won the NXT Women's title at NXT TakeOver In Your House in 2020?
Successful TakeOver title defenses against Dakota Kai, Candice LeRae, and Toni Storm.
The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
Let's see what she can do. nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE. Set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. She'll have to do it in an Elimination Chamber match against not only the woman who beat her, Tegan Nox, but also Io Shirai, Rhea Ripley, Dakota Kai, and Toni Storm.
You forgot William Regal's name, Cole, because the former NXT Women's Champion has been fighting the NXT GM just as hard as any of tonight's competitors.
The former champion does have one thing going for her, entering this match last. She's also looking to have the last word on the controversy that almost upended NXT.
Absolute dominance.
Oh, look at the knees.
Endless knee strikes. Leg drop.
Really just laying it in.
And Tegan escapes danger.
Is just brute power. What a German suplex. She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And again.
Snapmare.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Check your face after that one.
Well delivered suplex.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
And Ripley is in complete control. She is really getting fired up.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Rotating vertical suplex.
This could do it.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Here's a snapmare.
Basement drop kick from the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam. She's starting to tire a little.
And with the falls count anywhere, stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down. trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch. She's forced onto the defensive now. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Check this out.
Oh, backbreaker. Dakota now with the upper hand. Kai has the inside track now. Dakota can taste it now. The cover!
Two!
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency. And the disappointment is written on Kai's face.
From the top!
And she doesn't connect. Oh, fishes deep in the face.
Cover!
Still only got one.
Amazing effort by her.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Uh-oh, tune in off the band. It is time.
That could put Kai down for good. Cover.
One, two, three.
And a champion is officially crowned.
In the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.